Greetings, my fellow. How can I help? You need not await, Blythe. Descend underground alone, with a fallen star-struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron, so that Lady Rani may tread the dark path of the Empyrean.
There you are, my apprentice. Shall we commence the lesson? Our art draws upon the powers embedded in Glinstone. But what is the nature of such power? Glinstone is the amber of the cosmos. Golden amber contains the remnants of ancient life and houses its vitality, while Glinstone contains residual life, and thus the vitality of the stars. It should not be forgotten that Glinstone's sorcery is the study of the stars and the life therein, a fact lost on most sorcerers these days. Your appetite for learning is impressive. You make me proud. To have grown little legs so readily. You must have a fabulous teacher.
It's you. It's me, Blythe.
Old E.G. trapped me here. Told me I'd bring north the bell to Lady Rani. But there's no chance that could happen. I'm part of a being. A very shadow. I thought old E.G. knew as much. Honestly, I don't know what's going on anymore.
My thanks, friend. I'm going to see Mistress Rani now. I don't know what came over old E.G., but even if the odds are slim, I need to check the mistress is safe. Now, Rani can finally set in motion the fight against her fate she's dreamt of for so long. I'm going to see Mistress Rani now. I don't know what came over old E.G., but even if the odds are slim,
begging for another lesson so soon? There remains much to be done. Make it quick.
Sorry, Your Worship. I apologize for any offense given. I am Pidia, servant to the Carrion royal family. I am charged with maintaining these ghastly dolls. Ah, your worship, allow me to be of use. Other than the puppets, there are some very fine things up here in this storeroom. Why not pick something out before you go? But please, can you offer poor ill-starred Pidia a little something by way of compensation?
Begging for another lesson so soon? There remains much to be done. Make it quick. You break into a man's private chambers, rooting about as you please. Your offishness knows no bounds. Fine and well. You tricked Nefeli and had her drink the potion. I believe that makes you my accomplice. You yearn for a puppet of your own, Well, normally one of your stature would never be allowed. But perhaps I can make a very special exception. Now, choose. break into a...
You're offish.
Fine, and you trick me.
I believe that
you yearn...
Well,
but perhaps...
Now.
Fellow, how may I serve you? As war counselor or as blacksmith? I presume you've spoken with Blythe? Very well. There is something you should know. The Two Fingers gave Blythe to Lady Rani as a faithful follower. Her very shadow, incapable of treachery. But if Lady Rani, as an Empyrean, resists being an instrument of the Two Fingers, the shadow will go mad, transforming from a follower into a horrid curse. But such is his destiny. In such matters, Blythe's own thoughts hold no weight. It pains me so. But he must be neutralized. For Lady Rani's sake.
Ah, it was thee, not Blythe, it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah, but before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this. My thanks for thy sterling efforts. A strange gift, perhaps. But a rare sort such as thee would welcome it, I'm sure. I am certain now. Fate steered us to our reunion. I must thank Torrent, too, for his part. You may leave now. It was but brief, but thou gavest me fine service. What is it? You may go. I too am to depart on a journey, upon the dark path only I may tread.
Begging for another lesson so soon.
You break your oafish fine and you trick, I believe.
You yearn?
Well, normally.
But perhaps
now.
Rani has departed on her journey. Along the dark path of the Empyrean, from Rena's Rise, as she calls it. It would not have been possible without you. As Lady Rani's war counselor, and moreover, her childhood warden, I express my deepest gratitude. You, and only you, were Lady Rani's true champion. My purpose is nearing its end. I've served Lady Rani for as long as I can remember. It has been a long and wondrous journey. Now Lady Rani is in your hands. I pray that you serve her well, and to the very end. Lady Rani has
along the dark path.
Now, Lady Rani, I pray that.
Hey,